So I'm here with Dirk, and you presented yesterday. You're with Flensburger Shipyard. Can you tell me a little bit about what you guys do, the ships you build?
Yeah, we build ships in Flensburg in northern Germany. We build mainly freight ro-ro ships. We are world's market leader in that area, which means that the market is very small. We build 3 to 4 ships a year. And we also build Navy auxiliaries or ro-pax vessels, which means that we have passenger ferries in our portfolio as well.
Okay. Now, you talked a lot about the savings you guys have seen over the last few years that you've put in place, some different processes and technologies. I think at one point you mentioned about 140% productivity improvement. Tell me what led to those kind of savings that you're seeing.
Well, we mainly focus on the organization, so it's mainly the idea of very detailed planning, to improve our planning methods, and of course to use simulation at the end. So we had, from the early 90s to today, 140% productivity increase. And this is of course based on a huge variety of different means. Also quality assurance, accuracy, manufacturing, that's one of the topics that's also very important for these kind of productivity increase.
So you guys are doing quite a bit of simulation. One of the things that was interesting was it's not just the ship itself that you're planning the layout and production of, but you're actually doing, I guess I call it an environmental kind of simulation. It sounded like even simulating the terminal that the ship would come into. Tell me just a little bit more about that.
Yeah, customers come to us and have problems in a more basic way. They have logistical tasks they have to solve, and we're trying to help them by simulation, for example. They have to get trade ongoing from port to port, and we are trying to help them for offering a complete solution, which includes, of course, the port logistics, the loading and discharging of ships, and then, of course, the ship itself. So it's a whole logistical chain we can offer.
Okay. And you guys leverage some of our technologies, technomatics being one of them, correct?
That's right. Since the late 90s, we use plant simulation, which is a simulation engine we use as a basic platform for our own developments. So it is, of course, mainly was at the former times mainly driven by the automotive industries, but we built up with this simulation software our own applications, own tools we can use for shipbuilding or even other industries.
Okay. And what would you say is just really the biggest challenge you guys face? It's not a large production amount, you know, that, would you say 2 to 3, maybe 4 ships a year, but it's a very large and complex product. What's the biggest challenge you face from a product development standpoint that you look to some of the technologies, I guess, to help you solve?
Well, today, it's very interesting to handle all these complex relationships between the product itself, the complex product production processes, and the resources we have in the shipyard. And this is, of course, the biggest challenge. And today, we have simulation tools available which work pretty fine. At the moment, we are working at the data structure we need to get these simulations filled, because that's the main problem at the moment. You can build simulation models, can validate simulation models, but to get the real data of your ship into the simulation, it's today the biggest challenge we face.
Okay, great. Thanks, Dirk.